Ingredients 15 fresh whole kangkong leaves that wash and drain. Next, 1 cup all-purpose flour for butter. Using measuring cup, we measure the exact amount of 1 cup. 1 cup all-purpose flour for coat. 1 large of egg, MSG, pepper, salt, and 2 cups of oil. Procedure on how to cook kangkong crispies. First, set aside kangkong leaves in a bowl. Refrigerate until it's ready for use. Next, let's prepare batter. First, let's mix the dry ingredients. We have flour, salt, pepper, the baking or MSG.
Many minutes later.
After we mix it, now let's put the egg. Again, using whisk, mix it.
Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
A few minutes later.
Then add 1 cup of cold water. Then mix it again.
Be happy.
Let's mix well to avoid the bubble on the butter.
Have to litigate. Don't worry. Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy.
Mix it well until all the ingredients became one.
Be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry. Third step, in a low heat, heat oil on the pan. Fourth step, coat each kangkong leaf in flour. But before that, let's get in the refrigerator.
Be happy.
After we get it, now it's time to coat in flour. Using spoon, coat in flour.
So don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.
Then dip each kangkong leaf in butter.
Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry. Be happy.
Then just repeat the process.
Now there is this song I wrote. I hope you learned it note for note like good little children. Don't worry.
After we finished the whole procedure,
listen to
now it's time to fry them.
Life expects some trouble, but when you worry, you make it double. But don't worry. Be
many minutes later.
After it became golden brown, using tong, flip them.
Don't worry.
After both sides became golden brown, put in the plate with the paper towel to not become oily.
Many minutes later.
Last step, serve with sweet and sour sauce and vinegar. As I eat it, it's super crunchy. And you will taste the seasoning.